cancer, a lovely time for home, family, domestic matters, doing property, or looking into new property interests, and especially dealing with creative homes. A good time for your love life, social activities, children interests, and you find mentally you're awesome and people like to party with you. A problem time in regards to your health, pressure, and heavy demand on you. So a lot of negative people and problem people appearing at this time. A good period for partnership, joint venture, collaboration, cooperation, and you will do very well with another. There could be also a lot of opposite attractions. A good time for loan, credit, social events, dealing with bankers, financiers, and investors. A good period for overseas matters, foreign affairs, dealing with those in power, in authority, and in influence. If you want to make a trip, this is a good time. A problem time for work matters, important developments, and future interests. There can be a lot of cross current with those in power and authority in the work area, or people seeing things differently from you and could stall your projects. A problem time in group activities, social events, dealing with unexpected developments, and do be cautious about people appearing at this time. They could be convincing, but in a very, very wrong way that could be of loss to you. A problem time when things could break up, party, separation, emergency, hospitalization, this is a down cycle period. A good time for your personal life activities, new interests, and doing the great things that you are capable of doing. Trust yourself. A good time for loans, credits, money matters, investments, and dealing with those well-connected people, people that have great capability of wealth growth. You want to learn a secret doctor. A good time for negotiation, discussion, meetings, interviews, conferences, and a lovely period for signing agreements or regional travels.